I bet you're sitting there on your couches, beds, or possibly trying to watch this at the office while your asshole of a boss is on lunch break for the next 20 to 30 minutes thinking, how'd I end up like this? A devilishly handsome penguin and a real bitchy snow chick jumping out of a factory window as dozens of evil squirrels are blown up. And who's this crazy asshole? Well, my friends, this is exactly what happens when a jackass penguin like me answered the knock of destiny.